Think he's dead. Way to go, Bug Zapper.